Welcome back to more Amnesia Memories. We are back for more. Oh my god, it feels like it's been so long since I've done a recording or have played this. To be quite honest, I honestly don't know much of what happened in the last episode where we left off. I vaguely recall that what did we do? I think Icky invited us out to the fireworks festival, and I think he did it in front of Ukyo, and it was really awkward because we thought we had a bit of, like, throughout the entire time we've had sprinklings of moments together with Ukyo that seemed to mean something more, but not really, because there's not enough interactions in terms of, like, to cement that. Like, we kind of, like, had a hint in which, like, with that flashback we got, it's like we've met him before, we kind of dated at one point, it's alluded that we dated at one point, so we don't know what to make of it. So when Icky asked us out in front of Ukyo, and we're like, oh, that's okay, that's kind of okay, what do we do kind of thing, but Ukyo is just like, yeah, no worries, go right ahead, like, I'm not the good candidate to go to this, like, little fireworks festival anyways, it's best if you just go with one of them, nothing's gonna happen, I don't think so it's fine, just go ahead. But he says go ahead, but we can tell, you know, like, it's obvious that he's still, like, he feels some type of way, like, low-key he doesn't want us to go with another dude, but he says it's fine, so we end up going through with it. But we actually didn't go to the fireworks festival because Icky flaked out on us, so it turns out he flaked out on us, and we just kind of, like, watched from a distance by ourselves and then just headed home, and Ukyo was there to, like, make sure we get home safely. And we kind of told him that, like, we didn't really go to the fireworks festival, and he's just like, oh, interesting, all right, cool. So, like, you know, there's that. And I think he actually admitted that he was a bit jealous that that we were gonna go with Icky, and then that hearing that we didn't end up going with Icky kind of, like, made him, like, feel relieved. So there's that. And then afterwards, we found the trip date. So the date where we were supposed to head back to our hometown. No, not our hometown. I think it's the summer cottage getaway thing that we had in, like, Shin's episode. So we had that set aside to go, and we were like, oh, well, when was this? Or, like, oh, we were working towards going to this at the end of the month kind of thing. And I don't know how Ukyo found out, but, like, he gave us a call during work, and he was like, don't go. Like, make up any excuse, but just don't go, because something bad's gonna happen in the forest. But then, of course, he flip-flops, and he's like, oh, you can, you know, choose to believe me whether or not, you know, that's gonna happen. So, up to you. You wanna still go or not? Or I'm just being shady. So we're like, what's that supposed to mean? So now we're confused. We're like, so do we decide to go or do we not go? So I guess that's that. I guess those are the major events that happened in the last episode. But so yeah, let's just go right on ahead and see what these days bring to us now. Okay, so yeah, good morning. Today is such a nice day. It's warmer than usual. Oh, really? Interesting.
で、 8月 なんだけどな。暖かいっておかしいよね。普通暑いよね。
True.
それはともかく 今日はバイトお休みだね。
Okay, yeah.
どうしようか。どこかに出かける?
Let's stay home today. Yeah, let's go out today. Okay, no. So, I don't think this has anything in relation to any Ukyo's warnings about stuff happening, because Oren would have been like, should we go out today or should we stay in? Ukyo did mention blah 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 so and so. So, I don't think he said anything about it. I don't know. For me, I'm a homebody. I have work today. Like, I have no other energy to do anything else. So, I stay home. So, I stay home until I have to go to work.
じゃあ家でぼーっとしてるの?
Yes. Yes, I am.
まあ、いいけどさ。
I know. I'm a very boring person, Orion. I just want to stay home. So stay home. 1 hour later. Okay. Oh.
あれ?
We get a visitor.
誰だろう?
Uh-huh. Is this Ukyo? Oh, no. What? What's up?
なんでこの二人?
Yeah, why are they here? What's up?
連絡もなしにいきなりごめんなさい。
All good, Rika. She's Rika's our homegirl now.
どうしても顔を見て話がしたくて来てしまいましたわ。
Oh, okay. What's up?
おはようございます。
Okay. Is this about my date with Ikki? Nothing happened, girl. He flaked out on me.
昨日この子から話は聞きました。あなた、あなたの子に水風船をぶつけられたのですって。This
happened too. Okay, yeah. So like after the whole date thing with Ikki, which didn't even happen, we were on our way to work the very next day, and these bunch of girls just threw water balloons filled with red ink at us, and we're like, what the fuck? And it seems that like. They did it out of jealousy because we went on a date with Ikki that didn't happen.
Ah, その件か.
Yes. And Mine saw it. Yeah, Mine saw it. We came into work. Mine was like, oh my god. Oh no, Toma saw us. And we're like, Toma? I think Toma and Mine saw us. And they're like, oh my god, you're totally drenched. What happened?
私、会員を問い出してみましたの。ですけど、誰もそのことを認めなくて。
Yeah, of course no one would want to admit it.
犯人を見つけ出すこともできなかったんですの。力不足が口惜しいですわ。私もこの間お店にいたメンバーに話を聞いてみたけど、やっぱり誰がやったかわからなくて。ごめんなさい。It's
all good.
二度とこのような真似をしないよう全員にきつく言い渡しておきましたが、どの程度効果があるかわかりません。I
mean, there's only so much you could do in terms of, you know, controlling what the actions of people and what they decide to do.
犯人さえ分かれば生まれてきたことを後悔するような懲罰を与えるのですけどね。
I have no doubts on that.
あんた怖いよ。 なのであなた、今後また何かあればすぐに私に連絡をくださいませ。
For sure. Yay, we have someone to rely on.
犯人の一派が分かりさえすれば 人の背中に水風船をぶつけるような恥知らずな真似はもうさせません。
Okay.
それで、私、このことを一輝さんに言おうかと思ったんですけど。
As if he's gonna do anything. Come on.
それは私が止めました。一輝様にお伝えしてもどうにもならないことですからね。
And again, not like he's gonna do anything that's worth mentioning either. Like it took him an entire game to finally be like, hey, this isn't cool. I'm gonna disown you if you continue to do this.
一騎様が知れば、そのような暴挙に出た会員を許してはおかないですよ。
Isn't that the point though? Like that's the consequences of their actions. If they wanna talk shit, they get hit.
けれど、 一騎様が直接何かすれば、逆に嫌がらせがひどくなる可能性もあります。 そうなれば、一騎様は悲しまれるでしょう。自分のファンがそこまで愚かな人間だったと。
But as he should be, like, oh my god, I'm disappointed in you guys. Like, if you're my fans, then you wouldn't be acting so foolishly.
でも、本当はそうではないのです。ちゃんと一輝様を心からお慕い申し上げている者もおります。それに気づかず、一輝様がファンクラブの会員全員を憎んでしまわれるのは悲しいこと。
Well, it's up to him, okay, to use his brain cells to make that distinction. So, like...
なので...
What?
あなたには申し訳ありませんが、当面このことを一騎様には伏せておいてくださいませ。
Okay.
あなたの身に何かあれば、すぐに私が参ります。必ず、あなたは私が助けますわ。
Okay, I'm holding those words against you.
だからどうか、お願いしますわね。
Okay. Okay. Fine. God.
ああ、びっくりした。 珍しい組み合わせすぎて何が起きたかと思ったよ。Right. でもさ、なんかリカもミネもいい子なんだね。いや。リカなんて最初はインパクト強すぎてどうしようかと思ったけどさ。Oh
girl, she's a 180 compared to any other route. So I'm happy. Okay, so that happened. I wonder if that's the correct thing to do, just to stay home when we get news of this. Ew. Ew. Oh, flashback. Wait, flashback?
ここはね、俺を可愛がってくれた祖父の家だったんだ。
Okay.
その祖父も 俺が小学生の時に亡くなってこの家だけが残ってた。
OK。
俺はこの家がとても好きだったよ。思い出がたくさん残ってたからさ。
So we went over to his place at some point?
だけどこの家は道路の拡張工事のために取り壊されることに決まったんだ。
I mean...
俺は精一杯反対したけど小学生だからどうにもできなくて。
Damn, I was gonna say you could profit off of it, bro. You would have sold that land for like millions of dollars of how it's worth.
ちょうど海外転勤が決まった両親に連れられて、この家がどうなったか見届けないまま日本を離れた。
Oh, okay.
それから15年、俺はこの家がとっくに取り壊されたと思ってたんだ。
Interesting. So he left?
こうしてちゃんと残ってた。
That's good to hear, at least. Yeah, okay. That's right. The building itself is very unique. It was deemed an important cultural site, not to be torn down. I read it in a book. Wow! Okay! I wanted to see the house, so that's why I've come back. And he's here, yeah.
なんだか、祖父にもう一度再会できたような気持ちだよ。
Okay.
今、すごく嬉しい。それでさ。君は本当は最初から俺が泣いてたって気づいてて、
sure.
気づかないふりをしててくれたのかな。
Yeah. I mean, who likes being seen crying, you know?
気を使わせちゃったね。ありがとう。
Yeah.
参ったな。帰国早々泣き顔を女の子に見られる羽目になるなんて思ってなかったよ。
Okay. Oh.
俺は右京。君は？
Okay, I was like, what is the context of this meeting? And I was gonna say, I was like, did she, like, go, like, MC, we went off on our own back to this place, thinking of Ukyo, and then was surprised to see that he's actually here, because as he had mentioned, it seems like he moved out of the country, out of Japan, for a good amount of his childhood, up until now, and then he's, like, he's back. Kind of? Ish? No? Wait, no, we don't know who he is. What? I don't know. But anyways, you are? Yes, hi. Me. I'm... Okay. Whatever the meeting, we meet Ukyo back here again at his grandfather's place. Okay.
Ohayo.
Hello, yes.
Ne, sakki no, teiuka, yubei mita yume te...あれ、君の記憶だよね。
Ah, so this is a memory that Orion could see, yeah. So, past flashbacks that we've had, Orion hasn't been able to see them for some reason. And so he's like, oh, that's weird, and I thought that was weird. We thought that was weird too. I was like, okay, but this one he could see.
よかった。やっと記憶を取り戻した。
Yeah.
この一歩は全体の記憶からすれば小さいかもしれないけれど、僕たちにとっては大きな一歩です。
Yes.
少しずつでも記憶が戻るってことが分かったんだからね。
Uh-huh.
あれって右京との出会いの記憶だよね。
Yeah.
右京が言った通り、君と右京は神戸で会ってたんだね。
Yes. Okay.
このまま順調に記憶が蘇ってくれるといいな。
Same.Because I have lots of questions, lots of theories that need answers too. Okay, so we go to work.
Hi, Dekkan Noncha Agari. Mine, 8番 table ni.
Oolong tea. Oh, I love oolong tea.
Are.
Uh-huh. What? Who? What?
Nanda, omae ka. Omae kyo, osoban dakke?
I guess.
Ja, Mine wa agatta no kana? Kocchi ni shuchu shitete, kizukanakatta kedo.
Okay.
Ma iiya, kono Dekkan Noncha, 8番 table ni tanomu.
Okay.
8番テーブルってことはもしかして右京かな、
oh,
よく座ってるよね、
okay.
あそこ。
OK Table A Interesting、
ご実家は神戸の方だったんですね。今までずっとそちらに。
Oh, of course the manager is just chatting him up because he's so super interested in what he does.
いや、違います。小学生の頃に海外に越してしまって戻ってきたのは最近ですよ。
Yeah.
あ、やっぱり右京だ。
日本に帰ってきたのが春で、実家はもうないんですが、7月までは神戸にいました。
では、右京さんは海外生活が長かったんですね。
Yeah, oh hell yeah. Where'd you live?
いろいろ常識外れの言動が多いのってそのせいかな。
I guess, but where would you surmise that he had lived? England?
ってレベルじゃないよね。うん。
ああ、すみません。お茶が届いたようです。
Yes, here is your tea.
ありがとう。ここ置いてくれる？ん、何？
Huh? Do you speak another language? Are you accustomed to Japanese culture? Do you speak another language? Well, this is the weird questions to ask, but sure. I mean, you can go on living in another country and not speak another language at all. You know, like you could just be stuck in your little community and just speak your native tongue. Are you accustomed to Japanese culture? I mean, yeah. I don't know. These are really weird questions. Do you speak another language?
俺の海外在住歴だけど。
Tell me, do tell.
タイに半年、シンガポール1年、
wow.
アメリカ3年、フランス2ヶ月、イタリア2年7ヶ月、
wow.
チリ30日。
30 days in Chile. just a month in Chile. Oh wow, but like he's well traveled. Wow.
チュニジア5ヶ月。
Oh my god, he keeps going.
ペル1年半。
He is well.
再びシンガポール4日。ドイツ9ヶ月、アラスカ2年、カナダ1年。
Oh, you're in Canada. Nice. But like, holy shit, this guy's been all over the world, basically. Except he like went back and forth between to Singapore for that 4 days. Wonder why, but like...
グアム8ヶ月。
Oh my god, he's going.
中国1年半、カンボジア11ヶ月、再びタイ1ヶ月。ちょびっと日本2週間で、バリ60日。
Why is he just jumping all over the place? I mean, like, yeah, good for you. I wish I could live your life like that. Just traveling? God.
で、他にもいろいろあって、合計15年って感じだから、どの国の言葉も全く話せません。
Oh, okay, yeah. I mean, given that, I don't think he's... At most, maybe he stayed for one to three years in certain places. But yeah, again, you could like...I don't think that's enough time to really learn a new, be fluent in a new language unless you like really commit to it. But if he's got shit to do, then like, yeah, don't think that was happening.
はっきり言って、日本語すら怪しいしね。
It's all good.
それだけ海外行ってて全然話せないっていうのも珍しいよね。
I mean, Orion, like I just said, like if you're committed to doing other stuff while you're in different countries instead of just like immersing yourself and like...learning the language, then you're not gonna pick up anything.
わざと話せないふりしてるとか?
I don't know, maybe that.
それで帰国してすぐの時に彼女にばったり会ったんです。
In Kobe, right? Is that's the memory, right?
ああ、そういえば彼女は神戸に旅行に行ったそうですね。
Okay, the dots are connecting, kind of.
ではこちらで再会したのも連絡を取り合ってのことだったんですか?
Because it's implied that we knew each other before, no?
それは違います。再会は本当に偶然ですよ。
Yeah.
俺は7月頭にこっちに来て、7月4日に大学前で彼女とばったり再会したんです。
Yes.
7月4日?え?会ったのは8月1日だよね。
No, no, no. We met before, Orion. That's the memory that we still have yet to recover, but like, I think that was a flashback as well too, where it's like,We met him way earlier in front of the university.
Ah, 違った。再会は8月入ってからです。
No, 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 no. Don't gaslight me. Don't gaslight me. I swear to God, that was what happened.
Huh? 最近、日付の感覚がおかしくて、すみません。間違いでした。
Yeah, I wonder why.
謝るようなことではありませんよ。日付が狂うのはよくわかります。
Or maybe because you do a little bit too much time traveling, huh? A little too much dimension universe hopping?
私も戦場ではよく今が何日で何曜日で自分が何者か見失っていましたから。
Battlefield, sir? Were you at war? Were you in a war? What?
君の周囲の最大の謎って店長の過去だよね。知りたくないけど。
No, I wanna know. Like, he's so mysterious. Like, sir, how old are you? What? What war did you serve? All these war flashbacks. No wonder. Okay, well, there's that. Oh, August 17th. Wow, the days were, like, getting really short. That's, like, interesting. Okay. So we passed the days. Where are we going now? Are we going to work?We're going to work? Yeah, we're going to work. Okay. That's my routine too. Just every day we work in.
海に行きませんか?っていうか、行きましょう!
Oh my god, a beach episode?
朝礼前にいきなり何を言い出すんでしょうか、この人は。
But we end up going to a water park anyway because it's like it's warmer indoors. It's so cold outside.
海って寒いだろ。泳ぐにしても、海岸歩くだけにしても。
Right.
だって、リカさんは一輝さんと一緒に行くんだよ。
Really? That's nice.
ずるくないですか?
Okay.
俺は別に、何とも思わないけど。
Right? Like, that does not involve me.
That
does not concern me. That does not concern me.
違うって。あのフランス革命っぽい人と、一輝さんが海に行くことのどこに、俺が羨む要素があるんだっての。
Did he just call Rika a time traveler from the French Revolution because of the way she dresses? The girl... Oh my god, Shin! Shin! Shin!
じゃあ海じゃなくてもいいです。とにかくイケメンズと一緒にどこか遊びに行きたい。
She just, yeah, she just went where all the hotties at. Where are them hotties?
イケメンズ。
Yes.
あ、そうだ。このお店のスタッフの社員旅行ってことでどうかな?
Oh yeah, okay. Is this the same water park? I think we're...
旅行じゃないし、社員でもないと思うんだけど。
なあ、おい。
She's gonna propose it. She's gonna be a manager. Can we go to like a water park? Can we get to see all the Ikemens? Please?
店長!
Yes!
海行きませんか? 海!
Yeah. Okay, are we actually, though?
構いませんよ。では、みんなにも声をかけましょう。親睦のためには、こういうイベントも大切です。
Okay, I mean, I'd be down, like, if I'm getting paid for it as well, too. And this is like a little, like, work trip excursion, quote-unquote excursion. I'm getting paid. I would go along for it. Yeah. Get paid to go to a water park?
やったー!
Or beach?
マジですか?
Yes. Let's go.
シン君は、大勢でのイベントは苦手でしたか?
No.
むしろ好きですけど。でも海はちょっと寒くないですか?
Oh, interesting. Okay, never mind.
そうですね。海はやめておきましょう。寒いし、多分もうクラゲだらけですよ。
Jellyfish. So let's go to the water park, yeah.
お盆過ぎにクラゲが増えるって本当なんですか?
Really?
最近ではお盆前からすでにクラゲが発生してるようですよ。それはともかく。ちょうど明日、納涼祭があります。早めにお店を閉めて、みんなで出かけませんか?
Oh, okay, cool.
納涼祭? 行きます! 行きたい! 浴衣着たいです!
Yeah.
やめとけって。マジで寒いから。
Don't do it. He's like, it's cold. It's cold. I'm honestly the same though, girl. Like, I'm trying to look cute too, but like, if it's gonna be negative 30 or 20 with the wind chill, girl, I ain't trying to freeze my ass off here.I can barely get out of bed because it's been so cold.
詳しいことはまた後ほど。他のみんなには私から連絡しておきましょう。
Okay.
では、オープンします。今日も一日よろしくお願いします。
Okay. Let's work hard. Yay.
納涼祭だってさ。それって要するに、夜店とか出るお祭りだよね。
Yes.
納涼って、涼しいどころの騒ぎじゃない気がするんだけどな。
Yeah, the weather isn't so whack. I mean, it's summer. It's supposed to be nice, but like, you know, it's cold.
こんな寒いのに、納涼も減ったくれもねっつうのな。
I know.
あ、シンも同じこと思ってた。
Yes.
ミネには後で浴衣考え直すよう言っとかないと、マジで風邪ひくぞ。
Mm-hmm.
ああ、なことしなくても、このバイトの後なら浴衣なんて着てる暇ないか。
Okay.
じゃあほっとこ。よっと。はい。青汁抹茶完成。持ってって。
Kale green tea? Wow, that sounds interesting. Never had that before.
青汁抹茶。何かの罰ゲームみたいな商品だね。こんなん誰が飲むんだろう。
I don't know. Hey man, be a little adventurous. It's a new item, new hot item. Why don't you give it a shot? Give it a try. You never know, it might be healthy for you.
なんだって、納涼祭。
You wanna tell me something, some bad shit's gonna happen?
ああ、右京の注文なんだ、これ。
あは。
今、店長さんに聞いたんだけど、納涼祭に行くって本当?
He's like, don't go! You're gonna get stabbed!
なんでそんなに切羽詰まってんの、この人。
Yeah.
スタッフ全員で行こうかと思いまして。なので、明日の当店の閉店は16時になります。
1600 hours, that's 4 o'clock.
納涼祭か。厄介な。
Yeah, he's like, no, she's gonna get stabbed. She's gonna get jumped. What?
あのね、君。納涼祭は大変なことになるよ。
Okay, and?
屋台のガスボンベが爆発し、太鼓を積んだトラックが暴走し、看板が落ちてきて直撃し。
That's a lot of shit that could go down. Holy crap.
お好み焼きのヘラが額に刺さり、肩抜きの爪楊枝が左胸を貫き、金魚すくいの水で溺れ。
Okay, that's a bit much. The toothpick from the shape-cutting game might pierce your chest. How fucking fast is this toothpick getting projected at for it to just, like, pierce my chest like a bullet? Like, what? I could drown in the goldfish scooping game? Girl, that's... Okay, this is getting a little ridiculous now. If I recall, the goldfish scooping game, like, isn't the water, like, hella shallow? It's literally like a little kiddie pool. How am I going to drown in that, girl? Unless I'm, like, completely sloshed and wasted. Then maybe. But, like...
リンゴ飴が喉に詰まり、山積みのバナナに埋もれ、カラオケ機材に頭を打って。
Buried under piles of bananas. Death by bananas. Oh, God.
最後は落とし穴に落ちて死んでしまうかもしれないのに。
Uh-huh.
何言ってんだこの人。
I think you're...
お祭りはそんなに危険なものではありませんよ。日本を離れていたからご存じないのですね。
そういう問題で片付ける店長もちょっとおかしいと思う。
He's just used to it. He's like, yeah, I've been through it all. It's fine. This isn't that bad.
よろしければ右京さんも一緒にいかがですか？納涼祭。
Why don't you? Yeah.
行こう。行くしかないね。彼女を一人にはしておけない。俺の命に変えてもね。
Okay. This, yeah. You're getting a little too carried away here. Well, let's just...
だから、なんでお祭りに行くのにそんな悲痛な覚悟がいるのさ。
At least he's agreeing to go.Okay, let's go. Let's show this bitch how to have a good time. Alrighty. So we're going? Okay. Let's see, August 18th then? Oh my god. Yeah, August 18th. Yeah. Wow, we're moving along man, right when we get to near the end of the month, like, we accelerate so fast.
今日は夕方の4時半にお店の前で待ち合わせだね。
Yes.
誰が来るのかわかんないけど、何か情報を得られるといいな。
Uh-huh.Yeah, hopefully get more flashbacks.
さて、16時半ですが、全員集まりましたか?
Yes, hey, let's go. Let's have some fun.
サワだけ来てないですけどね。
Oh yeah, Tomo's here too, because he works here.
あいつ、ほんと遅刻癖あるよな。誰か声かけてやればよかったのに。
I don't blame her. I'm literally the same.
声かけました。ちゃんとメールして。返信来ましたよ。寝てたけどメールで起きたって。
Oh my god, literally me! Literally!
なら、どうせ二度寝しているのだろう。それにしてもよく全員が集まったものだな。君たちは暇人の集団か?
I forgot Kent also worked here as well too, because in his route and in the other past routes, he never worked here.
Kent も含めてね。リカは予定大丈夫だった?急に誘っちゃったけど。
Okay.Oh, his plus one? Yeah.
たとえ何があろうとも、当然こちらを優先いたしますわ。お誘いありがとうございます。
Of course she would.
不安だ。
Relax. It's fine. Don't worry about it. I'm gonna be here right by your side the entire time.
これ、犯人はこの中にいるどころの騒ぎじゃないよ。まあもう、何をどう気をつけよう。
なんか悩んでるね、右京。
Yeah, no kidding.
あのね、君、今日はできれば俺から離れないで。
Don't worry, I'm here. I'm gonna be right here, okay? I'm gonna be right here. Let's hold hands. Why don't we? While we're at it. So that, you know, you make sure that I don't leave.
あ、いや違う。それじゃダメだ。
Why?
俺から距離を取りつつ、誰か一人と二人きりにならないようにしつつ、周囲すべてに警戒するように。
Okay.
俺も頑張るから。
Okay. Oh, there comes Sawa.
Sawa-san, ですね.
Yep.
Maniatta!
Yes.
全然間に合ってない。なんでこんな遅れたわけ?
She's overslept.
だって、6時半だと思ってたの。
ああ。
メール見直したら16時半ってあるから。
Yeah, see, this is why I don't use military time, okay? I don't use those 1600s and stuff like that.
初歩的なミスだね。バイトじゃないんだから、多少遅れても平気でしょ。気にすることないよ。
Right, as long as you see her.
他人の時間を浪費させたんだ。甘い顔をすることもないと思うが。
But what time does the festival start? I thought the festival doesn't start till like way late in the evening. Like, we got time.
別にいいんじゃないですか。5分くらいだし。
Yeah, and she's only 5 minutes late. It's not that bad. Don't even...
ありがとう、しんちゃん。お姉さん、嬉しい。
しに。しに。
しんちゃん。
では、これで全員ですね。行きましょう。
Yes, Shin-chan. Let's go. Let's go. Let's all have a great time. Ooh, it's so cute.
Wow, 結構たくさん屋台が出てるね。
さて、どこから行こうかな?
I want food. I want to try all the food.
一休、君は射的が得意だと思ったが、今年もやるのか?
Oh, okay.
一休様が射的?
She's like, oh my god, another skill that I haven't known that he is good at.
その絵面はぜひ拝見しておかなければ。デジカメを持ってくるのは正解ですわ。
リカさん、私もそのデータください。
Okay.
射的だったら、シンも得意ですよ。シン、どう?
Yes, do it.
まあ、苦手じゃないけど。
I don't suck at it.
へえ。じゃあ勝負しようか。普通にやったんじゃつまんないしね。
Okay, go for
it. いいですけど、先輩だからって木とか使いませんよ。
Okay.
あれも、一輝さんとシンは射的か。珍しい組み合わせだね。店長は射的どうなんですか、oh. 得意そうなのに。
You gotta ask the man who was supposed to, like, he was that, he was in a war? Girl, I see.
狙いの甘い銃を持つとストレスがたまりますので。
Yes, I would imagine.
ああ、そうですね。当たっても景品うまく倒れないし、イライラしますよね。
No, he has PTSD. Don't mind, just leave the man alone, okay? He's been through a lot.
そういうレベルの話をしてるんじゃないと思うんだ。
Yeah.
じゃあ、あっちで金魚すくいはどうですか?ヨーヨー釣りもありますよ。
そういう平穏な遊びはいいですね。では、一緒に行きましょうか。
Okay.
じゃあ、俺は地味にくじ引きでもやってこようかな。ケントさんどうします?
Okay.
くじ引きか。統計学および確率論の実践と考えると、
yeah.
興味深くはある。
I was gonna say,
行こう。
I was gonna say, Kent probably like, ooh, I can apply my math knowledge on this, then yeah.
俺とケントさんってのも、珍しい組み合わせですけどね。
Okay.
なんだかんだで全員散っちゃったな。固まってられると厄介だから、助かると言えば助かるけど。
Yeah, is this what you want?
君もどこか行きたいところある。あったら距離を取りつつついていくよ。
Okay.
どうしても一緒には行動しないわけね。
どうする?
I just feel like walking around. Why don't we just stay here and talk?Well, I don't know, because he was pretty much freaking out all the stuff that could possibly happen to us. Like, oh my god, things can fall on top of you, you could bump into stuff, and like blah 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 kind of thing. Okay, why don't we stay here and talk?
え、俺と、それは構わないけど。
What?
いいの?俺、危険だよ。君に何かするかもしれない。
Oh my god, again with this.As long as I'm not near you, we're good, right? As long as the others are nearby, we're good, right? Yeah, if he's so worried about himself, then we should probably say this. So, yeah.
そうだね。その通りだ。じゃあ、距離を保って少し話そう
か。Just 6 feet apart. Social distancing. He's taking social distancing very seriously, guys. Like, Ukyo would survive. I don't know if Ukyo would survive a pandemic, but like, I feel like, because he's like a little bit too paranoid and a little too anxious for it. But he is definitely a stickler for rules. He's like, yes, please maintain a good distance between us so we can safely have a conversation.
けど、気をつけてね。こういう場所は本当にどんな事故が起こってもおかしくないから。
Okay, okay.
そうならないように。俺も努力するけどね。
Okay.
本当に心配性だな。まあ、気をつけた方がいいのは確かだけどね。
Uh-huh.
しかし、今日はよく全員揃ったね。
Right, everyone's here, yeah.
君は、というか、あのお店のスタッフたちは意外とこういうイベントが好きだよね。
I mean, it's nice.
メイドの羊に一同が返しているケースは少ないけど、出会ってさえいればそれなりに楽しそうだし。
Mm-hmm.
そういう付き合い方、ちょっと羨ましいなって思うよ。
Yeah.
俺を知ってる人はどこにもいないからさ。
Aww. Well, you can. We can start now, you know?
俺はいつでもどこに行っても一人なんだ。
Uh-huh.
自分で望んだことだけど、ろくに話し相手もいないのは少し苦しいよ。
Aww. Would I not be good enough to talk to? Why are you alone? Why are you alone? Is it because you move around a lot? I don't know. I don't know if it's because of like his family matters or it's just him, just him, where he's just going around moving all around the country. Yeah, like why are you alone? Why, who would I not be good enough to talk to? I don't, that's kind of a derailment of the topic. Like, don't make it about yourself, girl. Why are you alone?
もともと俺は俺がいなかった場所に行くからだよ。今回は違うけどね。
Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's what I kind of figured.
どういう意味?
In a weird roundabout way. Like, I'm sure there's more to it, like supernatural elements to it when he was like moving around in all those countries.
でも最近は君のバイト先でご飯食べてるから割と寂しさは軽減されてるかな。
Okay.
みんななんだかんだで話しかけてくれるしね。ありがたいよ。
Yeah, aww.
場合によっては試合をする間柄なのにね。
We'd be together? Oh my god. Yeah, is that what you mean? Okay, so we just talk.
では、最後にみんなでかき氷でも食べながら帰るとしましょうか。
Mmm, shaved ice.
店長、寒いです。
But it's cold. Hey man.
それよりこんな時間だし、女の子たちを送らないとならないですよね。誰が誰を送るんですか?
Hey man, it honestly, for me, like it could be negative 20 degrees outside, degrees Celsius outside. It could be cold as hell, but I would still be out there ordering an iced coffee. Like, I don't care. I don't care what season it is. I'm still gonna get my iced coffee. Okay, so yeah, who's walking whom? Am I gonna choose? Do I have to choose? What is this?
そうですね。それぞれ何がしかの思惑がありそうですし。
Okay.
ここは一つ、かき氷早食い対決ではいかがでしょうか。
He's very adamant on eating shaved ice. He's like, I don't care if it's cold, Shin. We're eating shaved ice because it's part of being in summer festival is.
1位になった人から順に送る相手を選ぶ、もしくは一人で帰ることを選べると。
Okay.
断る。非効率的だ。
Uh-huh.
じゃあ、ケントさん不参加で。イキさんは当然やりますよね。
Yes.
待て、私以外の人間が参加するならば、私も加わる。
Okay, he's obviously, you know, he has a case of FOMO. He doesn't want to miss out.
いや、今断るって言ったじゃないですか。いいですけど。トーマはどうする?
みんながやるなら参加かな。でもこの季節にかき氷一気食いって、軽めの拷問じゃないの?
It's all good.
俺こういう勝負ごといまいち苦手なんだけどな。勝っても困るし。
ですがせっかく来ていただいたのですし、お遊びと思ってぜひ。
Yeah, do it for fun.
うん、わかりました。じゃあそういうことで。
Okay.
店長、かき氷買ってきました。
All right.
屋台の店主に事情を話したところ、サービスで超大盛りにしてくださいましたわ。
Oh my god, how much shaved ice did you get?
いちご、メロン、レモン、ブルーハワイ、抹茶です。
Okay, sounds good.
では、おのおの方、準備はよろしいでしょうか?
Yeah, sure. Go for it.
参ります。スタート。
Shoves it all in my mouth. How big are these, like, ice, like, shaved ice?
開始から2分30秒。意外に早く決着がつきましたね。
Oh, wow.
最初に脱落したのは意外にも抹茶味を選んだケント君。
スタート時にスプーンを落とした。その時点で優勝は不可能。よって勝負を降りたまでのこと。
You dropped your spoon, girl? A spoon's gonna stop you? I would just shove that thing, just shove that in.
屋台にもらいに行けばいいのに。負けが分かっている試合は非合理的だからとか言うんでしょ。
That's true. Yeah, you could, or you could have just go out and went to the stall and asked for another spoon.
その通りだ。根性論や精神論を唱えても勝てないものは勝てない。
Okay.
4位はトーマくんでしたね。
Okay.
レモン味取っちゃったのが敗因だと思ってます。やたらと酸っぱいんですよ、これ。
Okay, why would you pick the lemon flavored?
かき氷のシロップって普通むちゃくちゃ甘くないですか?
But lemon flavored, girl?
本格志向のかき氷屋さんでシロップは手作りなんだって。レモンはレモン絞ったやつみたい。
Mm-hmm.
シロップですらないわけ?
Nope.
そして3位が一輝くん。途中でむせ返ってましたが、大丈夫でしたか?
Well, yeah, it's cold as hell.
ブルーハワイだったんですけど、なんか洗剤みたいな匂いだったんです。
It smelled like soap. What is blue Hawaiian? Is this supposed to be like a fruit punch?
本格志向ということですので、青い何かからなのでしょうね。絵の具とか、クレヨンとか。
Girl, why would you sabotage your own man like that?
それは食べ物ではありません。じゃあ1位は
It's Ukyo!
いちご味選択の Ukyo さん、優勝おめでとうございます。
That is the smart flavor to choose.
メロン味チョイスのシンくんもナイス検討でした。
Right, and the melon as well too, yeah.
やめてください。今話しかけないで。寒い上に超頭痛いです。
Oh no, brain freeze. brain freeze.
よくケロッとしてますね、Ukyo さん。
え?頭痛くはなったけど。別にこのくらいじゃなんとも。
He's probably been through shit. He's probably died of hypothermia or some shit at one point in his life. I don't even know.
寒いのは、俺かなりガタガタ来てんのに。
He has no feelings anymore. He doesn't feel.
寒いけど、死ぬほどじゃないし。
意外に根性があるというか、鈍いというか、とにかく優勝ですね。
おかしいな。負けると思ってたし、そのつもりだったんだけどな。
Well, you did it. So congratulations.
では、勝利者の権利として誰を送りますか?もしくは、一人で帰りますか?
Do you want to walk me back home? Because you're so worried that I might get jumped or stabbed or, you know, whatever?
あのね、優勝したし、便宜上俺が君を送ることにしたけど、本当に気をつけてね。俺に。
Yes, yes, yes. Okay, okay.
だからその発言の真意は何なんだよ
I don't know, Orion. We will never probably know, but yes, yes, social distancing, yes, yes, yes.
本当は他のやつに任せられればよかったんだけどな。
But you didn't, so now we're here.
あれだけ地雷が揃ってると、誰に君を送らせても新たな火種になりそうなんだよね。
Okay.
君の安全を考慮すると、俺が送るのがベストであると判断したんだ。
Okay, cool.Is that the only reason? Thank you. Just say thank you. Just say thank you. Oh, wait. Should I save? Yeah, let's just save. Just say thanks. Thank you.
礼を言われることじゃないよ。これもすべて今月いっぱいだけの話だから。
Aha. Oh, yeah.
この8月さえ過ぎてしまえば、君はもう大丈夫なんだから。
Yes, August is the danger month for us.Okay, so we make it back home. Okay.
それじゃあ、またね。
Okay, bye.
今日は楽しかった。ありがとう。
Yeah, same. Okay, cool. I'm glad you had fun. I'm glad, see, all the bad shit that you were worried about didn't even happen. So it's great. We had a good time. Okay. So, I'm actually gonna go on for one more day. We actually got down a lot of days, and maybe by, if we get this done, we can actually finish.
今日はバイト休みか。っていうかここからしばらく休みなんだね。
Well, I wish that was like that. Anyways, yeah, I was just saying, like, if we can get done this day, then I feel like maybe by the next episode we can actually finish it off. So yeah.
単純にシフトの関係の可能性高いけど、何か予定あったりして、旅行とかゼミとか。
Didn't we already have a trip? We were supposed to go back to Kobe, no?
ごめん、わからないからそっちは諦めてください。君の記憶が戻った時に問題になってないといいな。
Or was the Kobe trip already happened? That was the flashback we got. No? I don't know.
それじゃあ、今日はどうしよう。出かける? それとも家にいる?
I would say I'll stay inside. Let's go outside. I'm a homebody. Like I said, girl, I am just a homebody. I like to stay inside because all day I'm working. Like for the most part of the week, I am working, and I'm just tired. I'm just tired. That's. Should we go outside? Should we go outside? I don't know. Some dangerous shit's gonna happen if we go outside, like what Ukyo said. But like, oh. Yeah, kind of, because like, we also have the fan club thing that isn't resolved yet, so like, I don't know if we go outside, they're gonna like, get the jump on us, you know? Even though Rika's like, oh, if anything happens to you, then like, call me right away and I'll come immediately to help you, but like, still, how fast can she move to like, protect us from the girls if they decided to quote-unquote prank us? Okay, you know, let's just stay inside. I'm a homebody. I'm sticking to my guns.
君の本来のこの時期の予定を調べてみようよ。
Sure, I'm sticking to my guns. If it was me, actually, personally, I'd be staying inside.
手帳とか、あとは大学のノートとかにも何か書いてあるかもしれないしね。
Okay. 30 minutes later. What? We got a visitor?
意外だ。あっさり見つかった。
What?
7月後半に8月の宿を予約することって手帳の6月のところに書いてあった。
Did we? And did we?
やっぱり君この時期にお出かけする予定だったんだね。
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I thought we already know that.
そんで代金が計算してある。往復分とホテル宿泊代。
Ooh, where are we going?
往復分はそんなに高い値段じゃないから。
See, Kobe.
それほど遠い場所じゃないね。
That's what I'm saying.
やっぱ神戸かな。
That's what I'm saying. I thought we already know the fact that like, oh, it looks like you marked your calendar or something that you said to make sure that you do something for to go to Kobe. And that's when Ukyo made that call and was like, no, you can't go.
でも予約したホテルの名前も書いてないってことは、7月に予約入れなかったのかな。
Guess not, yeah.
シフトをいつ組むのか知らないけど、右京に会う前に組んでたんなら、旅行代の分働こうとしてたのかも。
Yeah. Oh.
あ、お客さんだ。はいはい。
Who's it this time? What are we doing? Hello? Oh.
いたんだ。
Shin? What are you doing here?
Shin? なんの用でしょう?
Right? What's up?
あのさ、この間言ってた参考書、貸してくんない?
What reference book?
参考書?なんだろう、それ、君わかる?
No? That's what I literally just asked.
約束しただろ。お前が高校の時使ってたや
つ。Okay, let me try to find it.
同じ大学受けるんだから、対策になるとか言ってたあれだよ。
Yeah, okay, come on, wait.
あ、ってことは、シンは受験生?
I guess so, yeah. Flashback! Flashback!
え?
Whoa! Okay.What is this? What's happening?
勉強見させちまって悪い。そこまで二人に世話になる気はなかったんだけどな。
Oh, is he talking about us and Ukyo? As in... oh, no.
気にしないでいいよ。お前が明賀に来たら、俺も嬉しいし。
Never mind, just Toma.
どうせなら、俺と同じゼミどう?忙しいけど、面白いよ。
冗談やめろ。お前と一緒って、将来弁護士とかだろ。嫌だ。
No, yeah.
弁護士には限らないけど、まあ…そっちの方向だね。
だいたい大学入ってまでトーマやこいつとつるんでたくないっての。
He's like, ew, I don't want to hang out with you losers all throughout college. God, I had to do that in high school and in elementary school.
つまんないな。とはいえ、実際のところ俺も忙しいし、お前たちにばかり構ってらんないけど。
お前いい加減、幼馴染離れしろよ。
Yeah.Can't be your only character trait, Toma. Why don't you develop something a little bit more, something with sustenance? Something with more substance, you know?
それなりに離れてきてるつもりだけどな。遠くに住んでる兄弟程度の付き合い方じゃない?最近はさ。
ま、言われてみればそっか。子供の頃は毎日3人で遊んでたけど。
Uh-huh. Oh, okay. Interesting. We get a flashback with him. Hmm.All right.
ああ、
わかった。君とトーマとシンは幼馴染だったんだね。
Okay, yeah, so we are childhood friends even here. So the same thing applies. Like I said, yeah, I think I mentioned it earlier when they were like fighting over us in terms of like asking us out to go to the movies or to a concert, whatever the heck. And we were choosing, and Uki was like, choose neither of them because it's gonna get messy if you do. So it's like, oh, maybe it's a whole childhood friend thing is here too. Yeah, it is. Confirmed.
判明するのが遅くなっちゃったけど、今までよくボロが出なかったな。
Okay, so we find the book, we give to him.
でも思い出せてよかった。これ結構大事な記憶じゃない?
Yeah, I guess. It like gives more context to our relationship with them.
何ボケっとしてんの?
No, I'm just thinking.
あ、やばい、こっちの問題があった。参考書ね、参考書。
Yes.It's somewhere here.
どれだろう。参考書はたくさんあるけど。
Just give him everything.
いや、全部持ってってシンに選んでもらおう。
Exactly. Here. Here's all the reference book that I used to get into the university. Just pick wherever one's helpful to you.
ありが。おい、何その量。
I have a lot. I used a lot of references book. I don't know which one you're talking about.
まあいいや、見せて。
Yeah.
ゴリラでもわかる心理学。これ、お前の教科書だろ。
Not even a gorilla card. Bro, it's like a psychology for dummies.
あれ、そうなんだ。
クジラでもわかる歴史の常識。ハイエナでもわかる近代文学。文鳥でもわかる古典。
I'm sorry, am I gonna be like a zoologist? Like, what the hell is this?
動物シリーズでもあるの?
Right?
キウイでもわかる統計学。これはケントさんが作ったやつじゃん。なんでキウイなんだろう。
あ、キウイ。It's cute.
実践、英単語10万。あ、これだ。
Oh, okay.
じゃ、悪いけどこの本借りてくな。何使っていいかわかんなくてさ、助かった。
Okay.
けど、英単語10万って教科書丸暗記レベルじゃねえのこれ。まあいいや。そんじゃな。
Okay, bye.See ya. Good luck with studying.
Nah, thank you. 世話になってるし、頑張れ。絶対受かってみせるからな。
Yeah, I'm rooting for you. Okay, bye. All the best. So there's that. Like, we have visitors every single time we stay home, which is nice, I guess. Okay. August 20th. Okay, there we go. Okay, so, like I said, Pretty sure Orion's gonna say something.
Ohayo! Kesa wa attakai ne!
Oh, that's nice. Okay, weather's nice. Weather is looking up. Anyways, so as I was saying, as I previously mentioned, I think I'm gonna stop it here, you guys. We've zipped through a lot of the days, and we're almost to the end of the month, or near the end, near the couple of days where it's supposed to end, where we get our first ending, is what I'm talking about. I can't talk. I don't know what I'm talking about. Anyways, like, you guys get it, right? Like, the 20th to, like, the 20th so days, like, it goes by super fast, and it's also where we are able to see our ending. So, I'm sure by then, by the next episode, we could finish it off on a ending, see what we get. I don't know how well I'm doing.In terms of with Ukyo's route, to be able to get at least a normal ending and not a bad ending. Hopefully I'm making right decisions. But I honestly don't know. I don't know. Like, I really don't. I can't gauge it. Like, some of the answers are pretty obvious to say, and others are just like, eh, it could go either way. Like, I don't see any harm in saying one or the other.But you just never know. It's a visual novel. So anyways, yeah. Thank you guys so much for tuning in and for all your patience. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I hope you're gonna look forward to, you know, seeing what ending we end up getting with Ukyo. And hopefully we don't die in it. And like and subscribe to my channel. Because again, I am still on a tentative hiatus for anyone who's just kind of joining in or just haven't really heard the news quite yet. But yeah, I'm on a tentative hiatus because I don't know exactly in terms of like my schedule-wise, in terms of recording or having time to record anything to upload for you. So even if you do ask me on when's the next time you're gonna see another episode of like any of my Let's Play that's active on my channel. I won't have an answer for you because I don't know myself. I don't personally know. I will grab any chance to sit down and do recordings for you guys to upload as they come. So it could be like a week that I don't upload, 2 weeks that I don't, or 2 weeks I don't upload, or even 3 weeks that I don't upload. So it's best if you just hit subscribe and, you know, turn on the notification bell to better alert you when's the next time I'm gonna upload a video. So yeah, there's that. But anyways, regardless, I'm still gonna be active on my channel, so any comments that you might shoot or any messages you might shoot, I will see on my videos or what have you, and I will answer them as best as I can. So yeah, that's exciting. Okay, it's so far so good. So far nothing major really happens, so I guess that's a good sign. Except for sometimes Ukyo kind of freaks out and, you know, he does his little crazy talk on us. But other than that, yeah, nothing super serious has happened. And he hasn't completely flown off the handle and, like, attacked us. Like, he's been warning us so many times. How many times now? So, yeah. I wonder how this is gonna go. So in terms of that, we can sign off. Tune in next time. Look forward to it. But for now, bye!